Here's something funny from Fairlyodd Parents show.
As the teenage blowfly is here at Timmy's house. Quiet, Brenda. I'm watching the movie. So realistic. Yeah! Cosmo, that's not the movie. Well, this can only mean one thing. Poop switched Timmy's head with the flies. Then they flew off to watch the movie of the parabolic guy Gobby Dimsdale, dodging lasers, fly traps, and hungry big bad dads. So, if my calculations are correct, we'll find the boys dangling in a web in Mr. Crocker's living room, since, as everyone knows, Crocker runs a spider hatchery.
Cosmo!
Huh.
I don't know why that makes me laugh.